League baptism was a 2-0 defeat at home to Rochdale. Graham Atkinson scored the first, and then he crossed for Tony Ford to wrap things up before half-time. There were more than 5,000 fans at Wadden Road. Most of them went home disappointed, but they'll be back.